Well, hello there.
Welcome to my humble abode of a channel. You know, it wouldn't be me if I didn't have an awkward intro. So you're welcome. All of my beautiful lotus flowers, welcome back or welcome to my channel. If you're into nerdy now on everything astrology, spirituality, and self-transformation, this is a community for you. Today, we are talking all about the Libra ascendant, aka rising sign. If you are not familiar with what the ascendant sign is, be sure that you watch this video. But for now, I'll give you a short summary. So our ascendant sign is basically how we portray ourselves to the world and how our first impressions might come off to other people and how we maintain our physical appearance. Whereas your sun sign, the popularized zodiac sign that you have, is going to be more of your egotistical nature and how you interact with people who know you just a little bit better and kind of the general desires of what you want in the world. In order to know your ascendant sign, you must need the exact time that you were born, the location you were born, and the date you were born. And I will have a link in the description box for you guys to calculate that if you would like to. We are going to start off by talking about a Libra rising's general traits. We're going to then follow up with some weaknesses that a Libra rising might face. Then we're going to talk about strengths and finish off with a few Libra rising celebrities. So be sure you stay tuned for that. First, we're going to talk about the general traits that someone with a Libra ascendant sign may have. Libra is a cardinal air sign. So being the air element means that this individual will come off as very naturally social and rather intellectual. The cardinal quality means that they tend to make a great leader, or they seem like they're a great leader. Libra is also ruled by the planet Venus, which Venus tends to rule over our ideas of beauty and how we handle our intimate relationships. Because Libra is ruled by Venus, they are going to be very focused on being aesthetically pleasing, whether that's their physical appearance or whether that's their home, their workspace, wherever they have control of how things look. This helps them to feel the sense of balance and harmony that is so important to them. And on top of that, being ruled by Venus in their intimate relationships, they're going to focus a lot on how the other person feels. They're going to try and be sure that they're always pleasing others, keeping the peace, and also being very diplomatic among other people. Venus also makes Libra risings pretty naturally charming, charismatic, and romantic individuals. So the way that this might translate into their friendships or even romantic partnerships is they're always going to be making sure the other person is okay. They're going to try and make sure that they keep the peace. So this will also mean they're very good at showing loving gestures that make the other person happy and feel cared for. Fun fact, if you want to know more specifically how you're going to portray yourself as a Libra rising, be sure to check where Venus is placed in your birth chart. Venus will be in a certain sign and house in your birth chart, and that's going to also heavily dictate how you portray yourself as a Libra rising and why other Libra risings are different from each other. Now let's talk about the not so fun part, some potential weaknesses or downfalls that a Libra rising may have. And again, this is never to be negative. The reason I like including this is because we must be aware of those things that we struggle with in order to become who we want to be and manifest what we desire in our lives. So that's the only reason I mention it, so we know how we can work with that energy to become our best selves. First off, Libra risings can be a little bit too focused on people pleasing. People pleasing doesn't have to be a bad thing, but the Libra rising may not have any boundaries set and may lose themselves in thinking too much about what others think and caring too much about how others feel rather than paying any attention to themselves. And obviously this will take a very big toll on the Libra rising's mental health and well-being. Second, in regards to their mental health, Libra risings can really put their sense of responsibility to other people before their own feelings. So because they are an air sign, they tend to think a bit more logically and a little bit more detached from their emotions. But Libra risings really do need to be sure that they stay in touch with how they feel about things to once again ensure they don't lose themselves in pleasing others or feeling responsible for other people. So they need to start being aware of their feelings and ask themselves, wait, before I do that, how do I feel about it? And this will ensure that they're taking care of themselves and maintaining balance, because balance and harmony, again, is huge to any Libra placement. Third, because of their concern with peace and harmony around them, oftentimes they will try to avoid any conflict at all costs. And again, this goes back into the people-pleasing thing, where if they try to avoid conflict or ever standing up for themselves or anything, they may, again, find themselves losing who they are and what they truly want and what they feel in everybody around them. And again, this is always very unhealthy for anybody. Fourth, if they aren't careful, Libras can tend to become very dependent on others. And Libras are very much, like we said, they're a cardinal sign. So Libra risings have a natural leader ability. They have a lot to offer people as a leader. So if they become too dependent on others, then they're gonna lose their individuality. They're gonna lose their power as a leader and everything they could do in their lives. As you can see, it's a very big theme overall that Libra risings don't lose themselves in people pleasing and remember to keep in touch with who they are and how they feel. Before we talk about the strengths of a Libra rising and some Libra rising celebrities, be sure that you comment down below to let me know if you're a Libra rising. I love to know if my Libra ascendant signs are watching, or if you're not, comment your sign down below. And be sure that you don't forget to like the video because it helps me out so much. Thank you, thank you, thank you. And be sure to subscribe and hit the bell. All right, now let's talk about the fun part, which are the strengths of somebody with a Libra ascendant sign. First off, they are the most socially aware rising sign to have, I swear. The fact that the people-pleasing thing can be a bad thing is very true, but it's also such a superpower for the Libra rising. They are so naturally diplomatic and charismatic and kind of magnetic to drawing people in. And as long as they have boundaries set with in regards to how much they're able to give people and people please, then it's totally fine because they know exactly how to work a group of people, be a leader, and they leave great first impressions. Second, as long as the Libra rising maintains a sense of awareness between their feelings and their logical mind, then they will be some of the best decision makers. Seriously, like they have such an amazing amount of mental clarity in comparison to the other air signs, where they're able to really think without being attached to their emotions. They are probably the most emotionally in tune air sign naturally. So having a Libra rising is going to allow them to make very smart, unbiased decisions in the outer world, maybe in their professional career, in their relationships, whatever it might be in the physical world, they're going to be the best decision makers. And this is because they can keep in touch with their emotions about caring for others, but they are not attached to those emotions and can oftentimes look at them very objectively and come to a very balanced decision in whatever they're doing in life. This also makes them amazing at noticing things that are not morally correct and knowing how to take action on them without losing themselves in anger, hatred, frustration, whatever the negative emotion might be caused by that thing. Third, and this kind of combines the two previous points, they have a very rare quality of being able to transform behavioral patterns rather than mimicking behaviors. For example, say they have a best friend who backstabs them and betrays them in some way and really hurts the person with the Libra rising. A lot of people are gonna go and start mimicking that behavior. They're gonna think, oh,
I've been burned so many times and that person betrayed me and I never thought they'd betray me, so I'm gonna be the same way to other people.
The Libra rising, instead of learning from their behavior and mimicking it, they're gonna learn from their behavior and transform it and be sure that they never make anyone else feel like that. This is really hard for most people to do, but someone with a Libra rising has a much higher ability to make this happen because they're so worried about justice and peace. Fourth, they have a very attractive and almost magnetic energy to other people. They oftentimes appear very sweet, charming, easygoing, friendly. Whatever ideal first impression you think somebody would give off, most likely the Libra rising is giving off that first impression. They really attract people in this way. Now let's talk about three celebrities that have a Libra rising sign and the way that they kind of portray that in the world. The first celebrity we have is Britney Spears. And the way that I think she kind of gives off the vibes of Libra rising is that she has always appeared to be super, super sweet and easygoing and very charismatic. Not only is she very physically attractive and knows how to maintain a very pleasing appearance, but on top of that, she was known for a long time as America's pop sweetheart. She melted people's hearts with her stage presence, with the way that she spoke, the way that she sang. All of it gives off like a lot of like vibes of sweetness. Like you feel like she wouldn't kill a fly. Libras are usually do have that perfect balance of being very attractive, but also seeming very sweet and easygoing. And I think Britney Spears embodies that as a Libra rising. The second celebrity we have with a Libra rising sign is Beyonce herself. So aside from people obviously loving Beyonce because of her talent and her inspiring hard work ethic, it's also her easygoing and very charismatic presence. Not only that, but she has been known to speak out on a lot of important matters in the world, and this definitely showcases her diplomatic nature, her call for justice as a Libra rising. When she does speak out on these very problematic situations in the world that she feels strongly about, she always does it in a very well-mannered, charismatic, well-spoken way. And this makes people love her even more and feel like she's a very respected individual. This really showcases the leadership and communication of a Libra rising. Third, we have Leonardo DiCaprio. So I'm gonna start off by reading a quote I found from Leonardo DiCaprio. In some interview, he said, "I've always kind of made sure to maintain the sense of who I am and never be mean or cruel or snotty to anyone. Because at the end of the day, it's not going to help you last in the business, and who wants to be around someone like that? I don't want to turn into that guy." So Leonardo DiCaprio is actually a Scorpio sun sign, and a lot of people are like, how is he a Scorpio? He doesn't act like a Scorpio. And that's because of his Libra rising. And I feel like that quote was a perfect example of the nature of someone who has a Libra ascendant sign. He's very concerned with maintaining a humble, peaceful aura that really showcases the fact that he's a level-headed individual that people can talk to. Again, be sure to comment down below if you have a Libra ascendant sign, and if you're not a Libra ascendant, comment your rising sign below. And be sure to hop over to the Blue Lotus Facebook community if you're interested in more about astrology, spirituality, and using those for self-transformation. And once again, be sure that you do like and subscribe to the video. Thank you, thank you, thank you. And watch these videos as well if you're interested in more on astrology and the spiritual journey with them. I'm so excited to see you in the next video. Thank you so much again for watching. Adios!